Hey there. Last video before I go to sleep. I was actually searching for this one for a long time and I finally found it. And this is part 4 of my desktop toys clips. In my first video about desktop toys, you probably will remember this one. The stress reducers bit, wherein you can have a hammer, stamp, phaser. I actually disabled the sound so you can hear me better. And the chainsaw, machine gun, termites that you can kill afterwards. But well, I had already talked about this game in that video. This video talks about another version of the sub destroyers or stress reducers, as I had called them. And this is called Desktop X, from the makers of the same program. And this time, though it's not yet Christmas, this is kind of like the Christmas version for desktop games. So you can choose from a variety of tools. Again, this is a candy cane, so again it works like the hammer. The goblins works like the termites. You can have the ice gun, works like our gun. Xbox thrower, instead of the color you're now throwing gifts. Extinguisher, it's like the our, well, it's the fire extinguisher, so it's like our washer. So the phaser became a snow gun. The stamp is the same, but it's now related with holiday, particularly Christmas and New Year. And we have the candle, which is like the flamethrower, and the knife, which, well, kinda works like the chainsaw. It's pretty much, it's the same weapons or the same tools that you can play with the first version, but this time, well, it goes with the holiday, particularly Christmas. So there you go, this is just a quick clip for this desktop toy, and it is called, again, our desktop X Christmassy version. So thanks for watching, guys, and have fun.